Managing a team and their shifts, whether you're working with a team of 10 or 100, can get complicated so quickly. Luckily, scheduling software tools like Deputy are here to help. What's up, everybody? I'm Meredith, and in this video, we're taking a look at Deputy, a scheduling system that calls its software Shift Work Simplified. If you're looking for more information about project management software, check out our website at project-management.com for our list of the best project management tools. Click the link in the description below to learn more. Deputy is a scheduling software system that aims to simplify scheduling in timesheets without the usual chaos. It features scheduling capabilities, shift swapping, payroll integration, and other tools to help streamline all aspects of the scheduling process. Deputy is priced per user per month and has three plans available. There's the starter plan. It's free and it allows for 100 shifts and 100 approved timesheets per month. Premium bumps it up to unlimited sheets and timesheets and adds in auto scheduling, payroll integration, and reporting. And that enterprise plan is intended for companies with 250 employees or more, and it includes advanced planning, analytics, and more. Deputy is available on all modern browsers for download on Windows or Mac and on mobile devices for both Android and iOS. Deputy's features center around scheduling and time tracking. Deputy's primary focus is on scheduling, and users can use their schedule builder to schedule the right resources at the right times based on several factors like availability, skill set, and cost. Since it's a web-based application, users can push these schedules out immediately to their team on either desktop or on the mobile app. However, because it's web-based, some users have expressed issues with occasional lag, which can cause issues when looking for immediate or current information, like who's currently working at a specific location. On the other hand, users and their employees especially appreciate the ability for employees to swap shifts with other eligible team members straight from the app, simplifying the scramble to find someone to cover a shift with just a few clicks. And Deputy allows users to schedule both PTO and break time from within the system, a feature that has been praised for its ease of use and for compliance tracking purposes. Users can also automatically request attestation if staff clock in late, work on scheduled time or overtime, miss those breaks, leave early, or other workplace standard practices. Deputy's time tracking features accurately clock employees in and out, automatically populating the digital timesheet with their time and their wage calculations, including overtime pay. To cut down on administrative time, users can sync the system directly with their payroll software, like ADP, QuickBooks, NetSuite, Gusto, Paycor, and more. That said, some users have complaints that the integration was difficult to implement. Users can also have clock-in data include a GPS location stamp or facial recognition to make sure that clock-ins are being performed in the right place and by the right people. The facial recognition feature also has proven useful for a touchless clock-in option when paired with voice commands. It's always a good call to look at a few options before committing to a scheduling software solution. If you're interested in Deputy, you might also want to consider 7 Shifts, Float, When I Work, or QuickBooks Time. For more information about project management software, tips and tricks, visit our website at project-management.com. If you found this video helpful, please give us a thumbs up, be sure to subscribe, turn on those notifications, and I will see you next time. Bye!